Hi guys, so I'm doing two unboxings for the vlog day because I got some the speaker stands that were canceled, but I got my money back. But so yeah, so I'm gonna unbox two things for you. I'm gonna put them on camera, but you'll see them in a minute. So. Did I bring my box cutter in there? I think I did. Okay. 1 second. So, yeah, I got my box cutter, so. If I need it, I don't know if I need it, so. Oops. Sorry about that. Got to turn on the capture card. So, there you go. This is the Anti Pro 2, and this is the crystal. This is the Anchor. Forgot what they're called, but Anchor Liberty, or the Anchor Soundcore Liberty. So just pulling stuff. There's must be stickers somewhere. Oh, it opens. I've been the wrong way. So there's this. This is the pair. Pairing process. It shows you that. Yeah, it's gonna be about time. First time unboxing an Anchor Soundcore product, so what comes in the box are the little brick thing. It uses micro USB, what do I should use, type C, so whatever. Comes with the how do we sound paper. What is this? It looks like all this. There's ear pads too, so I'm guessing it doesn't come with any install in there. It comes with something. I don't know what this is. This is for cleaning the charging contacts. So this you would need. It comes with the user manual. The caution manual, well, for safety. It comes with the Liberty Air manual, the user manual, which is pretty big for this. I'm gonna read that later, and then. Here are all your ear tips right here, and the micro USB, which is wrapped in plastic. And yeah, I got these off Newegg for like $40, I think. Comes with an Anchor cable, which is actually a really good quality cable. I don't know if they have wireless charging or not, because they can charge them, but I can charge this case with my phone. And it opens, and you can see to what it looks like. And, you know what the earbud look like? It comes with a white light on. And it comes with different ear pads. I think the ones that are under are small enough for actually my ears. If not, I'll change them. So, there's that. It's pretty small, so I can probably take the battery bank with me. So, now getting to this, which is the Anon Pro 2, which I don't need an actual box part for this. So, it has a white keyboard front on there, but it's basically a black keyboard. It's a USB-C mechanical keyboard. It has Cherry MX Browns on here. So, they sound pretty good. This has a USB-C port. I don't know if it has a USB-C. Oh, it has a USB-C cable. It has a keycap remover. It has some keycaps in here. So, the keycaps are blank, so it looks like. They're blank keycaps. And then a red USB-C cable. Ooh, it's not braided, but it feels really good, so. I got this keyboard because I wanted something new. And this is also, if you compare the keyboard I have now, this is about a little bit smaller. And also, so I don't really use the number pad, so. Yeah. Thanks for watching, and I probably will show you another thing I get, so, okay, bye!